All right, what's up, everybody? Hope everybody's been well. We're back in our little game, Ostriv. We've been having a little bit of fun with it. What are we up to? Almost hit that 4K in population. At 3928. Ah, nice hot but Joe. What are we up to here? Let's get we got some building going on over here. What is this here? This is a forest, ain't it? We might get rid of this actually once it's cut. Yeah, I think we will. That way we can come up, make a curl, and we could just put it up here. Do you know what I mean? Yeah. Let's stop them. Stop them. Nice, nice. Do a little bit there. So you guys need to get to work. Let's put them up. Put a little bit of something on them. Let them work a little bit. Now we haven't set up our water, benches, nothing like that. So yeah, it's pretty new there, pretty new. We're doing pretty good, man. We're doing pretty good. We haven't killed nobody yet. Looks like our apples and apricots are just coming in. Let's see what's going on. Does anyone know how to like take the icons off if they're full? Or is there a way you can do it? Like if I don't want to see this icon where it says storage full, is there a way to take that off? Gotta be a way, right? Maybe there's not a way at this point, but would be nice to have, wouldn't it? Well, some people don't like to look over there and see all them full icons, you know what I mean? Especially when you get a lot of them. Like, look at that. Yeah. Like, turning it off, man. Turn it off. How are you guys doing? You getting apricots in? Cool, cool. Anyway, guys, a little update from last episode. We took some of these hops out. Bit of some, orchards down here. Because we have too friggin' many of them. We can't grow enough barley to keep up with all the hop that we got. We built a little something up in here as well. Is that a store? It is a store. Cool. Get our apricot and our apricots. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We'll pop some beer up in there. I'll pop some clothes. Carrot. firewood, and dry fish. Go to town. There's food coming. Chill out. Jesus. Always complaining, man. Jeez, just be happy you're alive and healthy. How about that? Right there, I think. Yeah. No, she's crooked as a politician's butt. Now, can we slant this? Yeah, that's too short. What if I pull this around? Let's try that. Then I can get a curl in there and maybe come down through here. Let's see what it looks like. Right. She's a bit busy up in here, that's for sure. Let's go ahead and plant them back. What are you? Yeah, wait, okay. I think if I had it to do all over again, I would just plant all my forestry on the edge, around the edge, and make all of them just come out to the edge and get it, I guess. Or if I was going to paint a, you know, plant a forestry, you know, trees, I wouldn't put crop beside of it because it's too hard to work out what the hell is what, you know what I mean? But if you just had crop, or if you just had fields, you know, trees, I could probably just should have come down this line with them. And then just, yeah, keep going around with it, you know what I mean? And then have a spot in the center picked out, or close to the center. Just have to work out where you'd want it. It does take up a lot of room though, right? Yeah. It gets complicated. I think we built this little suburb in here of apartments, complexes in here. Last episode. Nice little. Now we could come in here and take all this out and join all them together. I don't think it's necessary right now. We'll just let it run the way it's running. Our crop's almost coming out. What's our butt weight at? Oh, we're at 32,000, so 31,000. That's a good buffer, I guess. Got 160,000 dry. Yeah. All right, let's go up and we pull our people off of granary. As you can see, that's so they have jobs, really, so they won't be crying for money. Yeah. So drop it down to one. Then drop our warehouse down to one as well. Then we'll pull all of our builders. I wish you could just shift click it here and all of them would go away or something, you know? You can shift click and fill them all up, but I wish it would go the other way as well. That would be cool, right? So, for people that haven't seen any of my episodes, and this could be the first video, first, you should go back and watch some of them, yeah? They're pretty good, man, yeah? Get entertainment, right? Get a few laughs. Get caught up on how we built this. Well, we don't have it all in there, but we got a lot of it. Like, I didn't AFK this too much, to be honest. But what we do is all we grow is barley and buckwheat. That's it. Don't try to grow flour. Don't try to grow potatoes. Don't try to grow none of that crap, right? Are you people just going to die? You're not going to be able to feed them. Your potatoes will just rot before you feed anybody. And what I do is I feed, if you took here, you have a choice, right, of what you want to feed them. So I put buckwheat on there. I put in linen seeds in there because I just to get rid of them, to be honest. But our buckwheat is what's feeding all of our pigs. Our buckwheat is feeding all of our chickens. Our population. And the rest of it's being fed by hay. That looks good, looks good. Everybody filling up? Right. Everybody's filling up. So if you don't have beer, that thing will come up. You know, the pubs need, the bottle shops need beer. Right here, right? The Traveler. They're pubs, yeah? They just get beer, and people go there to drink beer, socialize, and all that stuff, right? Now, I didn't brew none of this. I think this is Ukraine beer. I'll probably murder that name. Halka? Halka? And this band. I don't know if that's spirits or a type of beer or an ale or whatever that is. I just bite off trades, really. That's what I do, right? Because it kind of gives you a break when your barley isn't doing too well, right? Because we feed our people all the fields with buckwheat, right? Yeah, that stuff is getting crazy, man. We might empty a couple more of these out. Lock on. It's just too much right now, man. It's just too much. It's slap full, isn't it? Oh, that glaze. Oh, okay, right. Oh, you're right there, right. We need some more glaze, eh? Need some more storage, man. Jesus. Can we might squeeze one in here? That's a tight fit, man. That's a tight fit. Nah. Oh. Man, that would be tight, though, wouldn't it? People wouldn't even be able to walk in there, man. Yeah. I'm trying to get a look at it. I think it's going to block them from coming in. They might have to walk around, but we need storage, man. Yeah. Our freaking fishing docks slap full. Get rid of some of this glaze, eh? All this thing is making the earth wear up. And we can't mine it, so we have to... What are you doing? You guys are just chilling out, huh? Taking a break? Taking some rest, eh? Oh, here goes the storage right here. Let's pop this on as well. Look, glaze that. I know it's a bit away, but we don't care, man. We'll take whatever we can get right now. Yeah, leave that at that. You guys doing okay down here?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're doing great, man. They're doing great. Check him out with his green pants on. Yeah. Cute little game, man. Cute little game. We've been getting a lot of hot fixes lately. So that's all of our apricots, but it looks like, yeah, we only got 1,000 out of that. Are we filled up? We got 17,000 apples, dude. That's insane, dude. It's insane. Tons of hop. Yeah. Our apples would be here, right? And apricots. Cherries. Yeah. Everything's looking good. Everything's looking good. Keep working it up. Now we got a lot of unemployment. You can see the money starting to hurt them. And one of them will be unemployed. So what we do, all the fields are probably done pretty much, right? And it looks like that's the case. Bar a few of them. Yeah, so let's just turn it up just a little bit. So we go to our warehouse. We'll turn it up on 10. That should give people a little bit more work. Then we'll go to our granary and do the same thing, right? As you can see, everybody just pops on it, right? Should help them out. Gives a little time. Give a little time. 21%. Drop down to 20. Don't want to push it all the way up yet. Let's make sure everything's done first, right? Guys are right over here. Yeah. They're doing it up. It's got a lot of feels, man. Looks good over there. Let's see over here. Oh, that didn't get plowed? Oh, wow. Oh, that's got to hurt us right there, man. Who's on this? Where's the plow at? Dang it. Three cows on different... You couldn't take one of them cows off up it over there. All right, man.
Yeah.
I'm going to grumble a little bit on that one, man. Yeah. Got to be careful with the plows, man. you got to have your oxen some plows. You got to have all your plows going, or at least one, you know what I mean? Or you just lose so much crop, man. Oh, that mess up? Sorry, my bad. She just picked that, picked them pumpkins. Nice, man, nice. I wonder if the developer thinking about maybe giving us other crops to you know, to plant, grow, whatever. Can't even see. Do you need one? I can't even tell, dude. Too many freaking lines. Oh my god. I'll give you a headache looking at that one. I think this one does. All right, get out of there, dude. Yeah, it needs two. Number one priority, hey? You guys okay? Seems like everybody's all right. There's a few people. These people are working. I don't know why they're out of money. Let's lower the taxes a little bit. And we'll pop everybody a raise on top of that. Like our expenses is, what is that? 584,000, and we're profiting 770,000, so I think we can afford it, right? Yeah. But we just don't want tons of unemployment on our hands either, right? Man, that's an old, them boys are 10 years old. I don't know about all that. It's an awesome 2 years old. Up right there. Cool, cool. Nice. Yeah, we might get rid of some of these hops, man. Like, it's just... it gets too much. What is that? 177,000 in hop or something like that? Yeah, it's just too much, man. We don't need that much hop. Get out of there, dude. Let's leave these two back ones on the side, and we'll turn these into orchard truck. Pop all that down. Destroy. Make empty. Crap. Fine then, dude. I'll freaking just destroy all this. Somebody's coming to get it all now. All right. So we'll leave that one, and we'll leave, no we won't, we're going to destroy this one, and we're going to destroy this one. Now the game doesn't lock it when I'm at this population when you destroy stuff, so it gives you just a little bit of, the game is performing calculations. I kind of forgot about that, and I did two of them, so might take a few seconds. I hope it didn't crash us, to be honest. We'll see what happens, yeah. Just give it a few seconds. There we go. I should have not have did two of them. I just forgot all about it. But if you just do one, and then a few seconds later it's going to come up, and then it'll just go away. But I noticed the more population you get, the longer this performance calculations walk. We are pushing the game to a degree, you know what I mean? Pretty hard right now. Let them boys get that. Yeah, we got a few people out of work. That's all right. We're going to fix that, though. So let's boost it all the way up now on our granaries. Need some clothes. What's up, man? Ain't got no clothes over here? Nobody's selling clothes. You guys selling clothes right there, man. Oh, he's out of clothes. We'll get you some clothes soon, dude. We'll go check on who's making clothes. See why they're slacking, right? Let's see here. Yeah, that's good. That's good. You're over here? Yeah, yeah, yeah. My woman and the kids and the dogs and me. As our carpenter, I guess we could. Country folks can survive. I just hit automatic slot fill. I can plow a field all day long. We'll just let it do it. I don't know what barley's in there for. I thought that goes in a granary, dude. Ain't too many things these old boys can't do. We grow good old tomatoes and homemade wine and a there we go. We'll do that. Country folks should help them out, right? What's our unemployment looking like? Still at 21? Yeah, we didn't push that up, that's why. We say grace and we say mercy. Let's push that up. We don't give a damn. We came from the West Virginia coal mines and all the salt production is looking good. Let's go check our brick production because we pulled that down as well. We can skin a buck, we can run a trot line and a country boy. 1, 2, and then boom. She'll click it. Yeah, do I push it all the way up? I had a good friend. Drop down to 18, 17. Call me by my name, just hillbilly. Now, a lot of people will be like, why are you doing that for? It actually costs you more money to do that. I know that. Because then we have to pay laborers that we're not actually using. Do you know what I mean? I understand. But we want everyone to have jobs, right? We don't want people unemployed because your town will just collapse. You know, people will just go broke and they won't be able to pay nothing anyway. Like you'll start getting all these unemployment. Yeah. You guys are up. 45, cause a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. So yeah, we just want to try to take care of our people, right? Cause you can't stop us. Let's check that all the way up. Cause we're them old boys raised on shotguns. We say the Smitty's can be jacked all the way up. If you ain't into that, we don't give a damn. You guys are already jacked all the way up. All right, cool, cool. We're from North California, yeah. Alabama, and little towns all around this land. Let's hit this right here. Oh, only raspberries, eh? Okay, go grab some raspberries in, man. Country folks can survive. A country boy can survive. Let's see here. It's pretty good, man. Looks pretty good right there. That should drop our unemployment way down now. 14%. Now, if you even want to get to a point where you're like, well, I don't want people at all unemployed, but I don't want to go around and tick on all these on every freaking building, right? So what you do, guys, a little pro tip here. You go in here to your town hall. First, I messed it up. I want it to take you off and shift click you in like that. Thank you. Thank you. So you see this managed seasonal hiring, right? So what I do with this is I tick on it. And what this does, it gives you an option then when you go into like a warehouse, right? Both of them are empty. I don't have no idea why, dude. I'll just fill them up. Any hoot, what I was talking about. Let's make sure all this is ticked on. Then when you go to the hire options, you get all that then, right? Kind of ticked off on me. You get like another seasonal thing and all this, right? So you go here to on season and off season. So if you push that all the way up, hit apply to all. And then you go to another one, all four of them's on there then, on every friggin' all 125 of them, right? Then you can go to your granary. See, there's only one working there, right? Tick on it. Fill it all the way up. Fill it all the way up. Apply to all. Then you go to a granary and all of it's full. Even if you go to like a smithy. It looks like smithies are referred. Okay, you go to a carpenter. There's only four in there, right? And I'm assuming that would be probably on almost every one of them, right? Yeah, so there's only two on each. So go to that same option. Push it all the way up to four. And hit apply to all. So you can just keep doing that to every freaking single building if you want to, right? Lot. All your carpenters, all your smithies, all the horse stables, everything. And what you do is all you do is you walk back over here, right? Go back into town management again. You take that off. That's all you do. And then when fall rolls or springtime rolls back around, right? You come and tick on this, right? You go into management again, right? You tick the management thing. You just go back into it. One of them, whichever one. Pull the option back up, and then you just drop it back down to one. Hit apply to all, and then every one of them will have one on it then. Yeah? So that's how you get a lot of your unemployed jobs, right? Because you want them to have jobs, yeah? You want them to have jobs because you don't want them unemployed like this, you know? See, it'll start going away then, right? Because everybody's got work, and you'll look around and none of it, all of it is just full storage. We got a few here, but that'll go away soon. See, popping away, dude, popping away, because they're getting jobs. And if you're like, well, I want to make the money. Oh man, you got $27,000. What do you need the money for? Well, all I do is I sell charcoal, yeah, and shoes. Why do shoes is because the cattle is really easy. All you got to do is put hay down. Keep your hay up. And they just feed them hay, and you get milk off of them and beef off of them, right? And plus, you can do tannery then. You can get leather and all that stuff, right? So, cows are really good, man. Really good. Like, you don't get a lot of beef off of it, but all the other stuff, milk, cowhide, all that stuff, yeah? Now let's say our unemployment, it's down to 12% now. It's pretty good, man. Ain't that arrow down women, I think? And that one's, it's for male, I think. Male, female. Too bad it don't say it up there, eh? Yeah. Yeah, 90,000 buckwheat. It's pretty good, pretty good. We got 147,000 fish. Nice, man, nice. Everything's looking pretty good. Harkey beer, 11,000 of it. What is that beer I had over in, what is it, Yugoslavia beer? Michelob, actually. That's pretty good beer, man. I don't know if that's the same area or whatever, but. Can we get two down there in here? No, we can't get two in there, can we? Nah, we won't even, there's no way you can get two in there anyway. No way. Obviously, if we moved these buildings, we could, but we're not at stress. We're not at stress, man. Pop one right there. What do we got on our builders? Let's fill all these boys up too, forgot about that. Two, three, six, seven, eight, nine. So I got nine of them.
Yeah.
Plus the town hall. It's a lot of freaking men, dude. A lot of builders, dude. I should drop the unemployed down to 11 then. Probably go down further. Unable to work due to health. There's only 9, so that's not too bad. I wonder how many kids are they counting into this? Or are they counting? Surely that's not adults, right? because we got 1,082 kids looking for jobs. 300, and they gotta be kids, man. They have to be kids, wouldn't they? Alright, let's see. What do you need, man? So you're getting all of our charcoal now. So we go to our shoes. We got $25,000. That's $8,000, right? Fuck. No problemo, man. And I think we have more than that, because what we should do, because we have two charcoals running, right? What we should do is we should try to get another friggin' thing going, but I don't know if we have room or not. We could take that off, I guess, and turn it into shoes, right? Be nice to put it there, since this is where all the shoemaking goes on. Take away one of them, maybe? We could do that, couldn't we? It looks like it's on a friggin' hill, though. We'll see real quick. Because it doesn't cost nothing to take it away. Does it cost nothing to add it? It was a six gun and a six string. Man, that was country. That's the way country still. Where's that trade thing at? Oh, it's here, isn't it? Yeah, yeah, my bad. Oh, it's uneven. I read. Oh, wait. Well, that's tied up in there. Maybe we can get by there still. Yeah, they're going around that way any friggin' way. Look at them. Let's see, where do we want the entrance? Is that going to work if we turn it around? Oh, it's not going to work that way. It'll work that way. So it looks like it's going sideways, boys. Don't really have a choice, so in that matter, but that's all right. Look at them boys building on that. We should hit around the 4,000K mark soon. Probably be next episode, but we're getting close. We're getting close. Wow, there's nobody in there, dude. What is that? Huh? All undead? Is that, what happened there? Is that all kids in there? If we fill that up. You guys all right? Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know about that. Like, that's the first time I've seen both parents die and leave four kids there. What do you do?
Well,
have to keep an eye on them, hey? We'll babysit them, I guess, right? We're trying to make sure they're okay, right? That's poor kids, man. You guys go get whatever you want. There goes a thousand. We'll check on you here and there. What apartment are they living in? It's not there anymore. What? Yeah, I don't know what happened there, man. It's gone now. I guess you lose them four, right? Because they died and someone else moved in. I don't know what happened there. Any hoot. Pardon me, guys. Get a little cough going on there. All right, guys. I hope you guys got some entertainment out of this. We'll keep pushing the little game. We should hit the 4K next episode, yeah? We'll get another shoe trade up. Maybe we can get some storage around here, or even maybe some tanning, or pop some more shoemakers on there, yeah? Get them boys working, man. Get them boys working. But until next time, guys, see ya.
Choosers, and I'll pay for all I've done, but